guys, today I'll be showing you guys how to make rainfall. So what you want to first do is make a new folder right here. Call this rainfall. And then you want to go inside it, make a new material. Call this m_rainfall. Then we open this. And then down here, you want to right click and add a particle color. So just type particle color. Then we bring this in and then right click again, add a radial gradient. Okay, and then you want to add a multiply node, connect this into A and this into B. And then press M again and add another multiply node. Connect this again into B, and this time the alpha from the particle color into A. And now you want to connect this multiply into the opacity, and this multiply into the emissive color. And then press 3, bring in a vector 3, and then double click this. You want to choose a light blue to white color, pretty close to white. Press OK, and then you connect this to the base color. And then you click on this, left click, and then to go down here, change this to translucent, and then do two-sided. And we are ready here. Save this. Then we minimize and we make a new particle system. We call this p_rainfall. Then open this. The first thing we do is right here, in type data, we choose new GPU sprites. And then we click on required, and then we go down here and we type m_rainfall. And then once you've chosen that, you want to go into spawn and turn this up to 5000. Then in lifetime, we choose 5 minimum and 5 max. And then initial size, you want to do 3, 3, 10, then 3, 3, -10. And then initial velocity, we change everything to 0 except the last one. And down here we type -500. And then we can delete the color over life. Instead, we will add a filter color and add an initial color. For this, we will again choose a light blue color right here. And then right click, go to location, initial location. For this, we will do 1000, 1000, and 1000. And then in the Z minimum, we will do -200. Next, we want to add a size by speed. So if you go into size and add a size by speed, click on this. For the X, we leave this at 0, and then for the Y, we change this to 5. And then on the max scale, we change this X to 0.4, and the Y, 5. Press enter, and now we want to right click again, go to acceleration, add constant acceleration, change this to the Z to -900. And then we add a collision, so right click, collision, collision scene depth, and then down here for friction we do 0.25, and in response we do kill. And then we click on bounce, and then set fixed bounce, and then save this, then minimize, drag particle system into our scene, and then we have some rainfall. So guys, this is how you make rainfall. Let me know if you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.